Okay, so welcome back to another episode. I did a lot of progress between the episodes, so I'm just waiting for these weeds to grow. In the meantime, we can do some things. I said we're gonna craft mana spreader. I wanted to have a bed, and that's pretty much it. Now, here is the end of the episode. I'm just kidding. I just noticed that my baked potato count and my level count match. So I was farming between the episodes. It took me like 6 hours, but I have a lot of weak essence. Got it from this thing. Well, and we have sugar canes. I was, yeah, the other stuff we're gonna see soon. So I did, I bred it from 111 to 668, and I'm gonna reverse the process. And then I made a room with water so I can fish for fish. So we finished one more quest, and we have like almost 2 stacks of insect. So yeah, that's fun. So we have a stack and something of stack and a half of sugar canes. So yeah, there's a glitch with the Optifine that these crops just hide for some unknown reason. So yeah. You see, they're non-existent. Yeah, so are they done? Yeah, it is done. Okay, so what we need to do right now is I'm gonna put all of those seeds in here. And then I'm gonna use my favorite thing, Horn of the Wild. Everything just pops on the ground. We go over it and we pick it up. And in like 5 minutes, we get a new. We can do it again. So, I organized everything in barrels because there was no more space for everything. So yeah, it's the outside. So. Yeah, I put some more mana gem, for more mana pool. So we have more mana, and we crafted the mana spreader. So it's powering this thing, and I can right click it. At least I think so. Okay, yeah, it crafted it. And now we need a living rock to finish the thingy, the process. If I wouldn't miss, you right click. And we have dye seeds, so another mission done. So we have 20 quests unlocked. I was doing raiding. So we have Enderference. I killed one Enderman. I'll get one Ender. Then I finished a Dye Seed right now. So I'm gonna choose Essence of Dye because we have a lot of regular Essence, I think it's called. No, it's weak. What is this? Essence test. Okay. So I'm gonna put this here. And I'm gonna put you in here with others. Yeah, I'm gonna put the magical crop seeds in here as well. So, yeah. So the next stuff is the encoding of the world because I caught the cod. So, yeah, we get all of this. And we get the book that I already had. So, yeah. Then I finished 17 quests with breeding, and I guess we can start claiming the rewards. One that we should take note of is the cactus one, so I'm leaving it for last. So yeah. Was full. Okay, so for cactus seeds, we get 8 cactus. I mean 8 cacti. So yeah. So if you wanna know, I have each and every seed in here. Each and every seed. Okay, yeah. So I have all of that. I can put you in as well, I guess. No more space, but maybe. For some stuff there is. I'm gonna check if I have maybe one more chest. Nope, I don't. Then let's make one more. So we can store the stuff we get. See? Then they just appear. That's like weird shenanigans going on. So yeah, for the medical, we have here everything in here. I'm gonna get a sand in the buckets. I know that I have more of them, but well, yeah. So let's get the water bucket. Let's get one sand. So we can feed our bees. So we, oh, I can put cactus here. Of course I can't. But will it work now? Yes! It's working. I love it. I'm gonna drop it down later. So yeah. We finished all the quests I had for today. Completed off the screen. Off the camera. So we can finish a few more. If we go in here, yeah, in here, we can craft empty map. That's why I was getting all the sugar canes for. So I'm taking sugar canes. Let's make this, then I need a black ink or just powder, so I'm just gonna use ink sack because I have a lot of them and there's no other use for them. So if I throw paper like this and then throw an ink sack in there, we get an empty map. So another mission done. Then if we take we'll need a lot of frames. So the next quest is Atlas. So we need to make Atlas. So we'll need paper. Paper, empty map, slotted book, which we need to make this. That's gonna be it. This, we'll go like this, we can turn this back on oak planks, and we can craft a slotted book. Then we need paper and drafting compass, empty map, so we have a lot of empty maps. Drafting compass, slotted book, empty map, and paper, if I remember correctly. So we need 6 paper. Like this, like this, like this, and like this. We get an atlas. And we complete another quest. Hey. What don't I need right now? So yeah, Atlas, we put the maps in here and you use it like a normal map. And it changes when you go off one map. It uses another map to create more maps. So I don't need you at the moment. And see, my farm is almost full again. I'm just waiting for potatoes. I'm gonna need a lot of them for generating mana later on. So yeah. What's next? It unlocked one more quest somewhere. I saw that. So. Oh yeah, I didn't bother making the seeds for flowers because I didn't have that much time. But yeah, we can continue with white bags. I mean white bag. Singular. This. I need you. Yeah, three of you. I need cotton. Give me just one stack. And I need one more. And then I need four string, I think it is. So four string, four wool, and a chest. We got the white bag. We got the lime bag as well. This is still one bag, doesn't look that bad. I don't think I will be using it. Anyways, okay, so if I put sugar canes back in the chest, we can do another mission, which I'll have to go outside, so I'll wait for the morning. I don't know why I'm not sleeping, because we made a bed. So, yeah. So, we're gonna go in this direction. Skeletons. Skeletons. Creepers. Oh, we might need some creepers. Oh, doggies. Oh no. No! Never mind then. Whoa. I know that spiders are friendly at day, but still. He's already watching me. I'm gonna need sulfur for later, or gunpowder. Okay, so I found an ocean. I probably found it before, but we can search for oysters so we can finish one more quest. Oh, another beehive. So hard to see anything underwater. So, yeah. I need oxygen. Or at least some air. A sponge. Coral rock. Okay, so we need to find oysters. Where could they be? I mean, I know your oysters are usually underwater, so. And it's a follow-up quest. Because the, I mean, after the scuba helmet. Or snorkel. So I would assume that they would be here somewhere. Hi. Whoa. I'm not gonna mind this one. This is the meteor from
Redcraft. No, never mind then. Thought it was from Applied Energetics, and I just found a chest. Wow. Thanks for all of that. Oh, it's not working. No, help. Help. Thanks. Okay, so let the search continue. I think I found one. Yep, I found one. Break the block under you. And we got one. Which means that hopefully we finished the quest. Did we? Yep, we did. So yeah, I'll be back when I'm at home. So we're almost out of Gulpotter. Oh, thanks, messenger. Okay, so let's continue. Dum 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 dum. I have no idea what we can use this pearl oyster for, but let's see. I can find my house by my tree. See that? Oh. Okay, so I got an ender fragment. Well, actually, I got a lot of stuff, so let's just deposit first, and I'll be back or something. Okay, I don't need you. What else do I need? I don't need you. So, I can put you in here. I can put you in here. I can put you in here. Here. I'm gonna take you three to make more space. Put you there like this. And we're ready for one more time. Horn. Actually, that's what I was doing all the time, so we finished one more quest and it unlocks one more quest somewhere. Did I get another book somewhere? Here. Yep, almost. Where can I get pearl from? Okay. I guess. So it said that it unlocked one more quest somewhere. I wonder where. Bye-bye baggage. Okay, we can do this one as well. Not that hard. So if we make a lot of wool and put a lot of iron 4. We make 4 string and we take 1 ender pearl. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. And I put 4 wool, 4 string, and an ender pearl. We get a void bag. So one more done. That's not good. Mm-hmm. I think it's okay. So I guess. So what else can we do? We actually can only do this fish feeder, so we need wicker, which we can make a lot of sticks for it. Like this. Whoops, a little bit much. So, do this. Let's insert you in here. Like this. Then do it like this. You can get 6 wickers. I think it's 6 of them. 6 of them, 1 chest. So if we get 8 of those, we get a chest, and then I only need to fish. I think it should work. Yeah, fish feeder. Half of the mission done, and we need 5 fish meal. I think, yeah. So, took here. So I have 3. So I can't get it at once, so we left spawn at fertility. Bye Nemo. Oh, okay. Are we done? Yep. Basic cooling upgrade. Oh, need iron for this one as well. Yeah. So I'm gonna put you in. I'm gonna put you in. I don't know where. I think it just goes there. See male and female fish. Okay, so we have stingray and stingray. No. Why are both female? I could try this too. 2 hot, 300 HP. So minus 9 degrees is too hot for it. That's a bull shrimp. Let's catch a few more. Yay. I don't have any bread. Let's just take end baits. Oh. So you can only take worms. Bait worm. Oh, they don't need to be next to each other. Boink. Oh, I need a female. Stingray. Not Stingray. Dead. Another dead fish. Okay, I have a male one. Wait, I need a female one. It shouldn't be a stingray. Oops. Another male one. Another male one. Will he ever get a girlfriend? Yep, you're here. Really? Squid. He's a female. He is a female, okay. Really? Not good enough for him? Oh well. Let's catch a few more. Butterfly fish. Good name. So I can't get any alive fish. Yeah. Another squid. So I'm just gonna go back to using my reed fishing rod. And I use my ant bait. Wait, grasshopper vent. Oh, both work. I'll be back, I guess, when I get the female fish that's compatible with the other one. So I just got the neon tetra. Wow. Really? Just Mino works? That's weird. Damn selfish. Oh. Spider fish again. Another one. I'll be back. Okay, so I caught a cod. Let's see if it works. Too hot for you? No, it's too hot for both. What? So if I take a stingray and I place both of them in, will it work? No. Okay, so this has 5 hearts attack damage. So Mino works. I'll be back. Okay, so I think I got it. It should work now. One minnow and one minnow. So, female and a male version of it. Okay, yeah, it's working. That's nice. So they're producing water droplets, 15% to get one. I can't see anything. Auto eject disabled low. Okay, yeah, that should work. Okay, so if we, I'm just gonna turn you back in here. So I got one lily pad. So, yeah. So that took a long time.
Why is my volume so low? Oh. I know why. I'm gonna lower it. Something like this. Okay, so we finished one quest. What can we do now? Probably just the repeatable ones. So we need to get coppers, which is copper. So we need a lot of clay. We have a stack. So one thing done. Floral powder. We need is it orange? I think it is. Orange, this,
this
mortar, so this, and 4 weak essence. We have a lot of weak essence. So yeah, like this, flame. Now we'll have to get, I guess, more copper seeds. So copper seeds. Require 4 of them. Next one is an extra set. Oh no. One day in 2 hours, really? Oh well. So we have one of it done. We can do other ones, I guess. 16 charcoal, 16 black. I just have 16 charcoal. And 16 black. Color. Oops. Like this. We got another one. And the next one is iron, which is 16 red sand. And 16 light gray powder. 10. Think, yep, standing sentimentality, 16 slates, 16 floral light gray powder, and 12 weak essence. So light gray powder, just have enough. And 16 slates, which is just flint. Do I have any slates? Nope. So this is 4. Yep. So I need 16 slates, if I'm not mistaken. Like this. Dun, 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 dun. So, ender seeds. I think we might have enough juice to do that. We have 2 ender pearls, 1 mana pearl. Oh no, we need 1 more ender pearl. That's a shame. We can't do it yet. I don't have it anywhere else, brother. Okay. So this one happening next. I think I can do this one. So I need 5 of these and 4 weak essence. 1, 2.
5, yep. 9-5 week. So if you see anything in chat like game mode and bono, I was doing testing on my other save file, and for some unknown reason chat keeps syncing between these two. So yeah, angry zombies, let's pick the brains. I just love picking my brain, you know. Like this. Essence of God. So is it 5? Yep, and 4 is the best. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's already doing its magic. Oh no. Oh well. That's what I get. I need one of you. A bomb. So if you can see on the product, so the regular infusion stone on the right side, it's kind of greenish light going around, which is a progress bar. So it's probably at 90% and 100. So we have regular infusion stone. One more mission done. One more done. Regular infusion stone. Place rods, you're going there. You're going there, you're going there. I'm gonna hang you. We unlocked a lot of stuff. Blaze of Glory. Oh, that's not that bad. Experience seeds. We need runes, so we need iron first. Oh, it refreshed. Okay. So let's finish a few more then. Clay. And we need orange powder. Well, the only thing I need right now is iron. So I need 16. Oh, I hope I have enough. No, I don't. I can get red sand. Well, I saw it in there, so I'll be right back. So, I just realized that the episode is being long. Well, I'm kinda lagging right now. Okay, so I saw some red sand. Is that red? No. Down here somewhere. Yep. Torches. Yeah, I have enough. I'll meet you back at home. Bam, 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 bam. So, let's see. I have all of this and I need gray powder. I hope that this 1 day and 2 hours is like in game, not real life. So, yeah. So I need a stack of flint to get slates. Then I need light gray powder, which I don't have right now. Gonna get some, and I'll be back. I only have one. So. Wish me luck. Yay! Got some gray powder. And the other one. So this one can be kelp seeds. Okay. I don't need it yet. So 16. Have enough. Okay, so I don't have enough resources for anything else. Horn. What do I need for iron seeds? I need 3 essences of iron and 1 essence of copper. So I just need 1 more iron. Yeah, I guess we'll finish that in the next episode. So I guess I'll see you later. Goodbye. Thanks for watching the episode. Stay fresh.